Hello, today's video is a guide on infernal eels. Infernal eels require 80 fishing, 25 herb lore. You need to have completed the fight caves at least once to enter the more old ruck area, and completion of either Priest in Peril or Hero's Quest for access to an oily fishing rod. For items to bring, you need an oily fishing rod, bait, a hammer, and ice gloves. Infernal eels can only be caught with an oily fishing rod and ice gloves. The hammer is for opening them. It's recommended to have at least the easy Karamja diary done, so when you equip your Karamja gloves, you get better deals in the shops. It's also recommended to have the angler outfit for more XP and a dragon harpoon, and Rada's blessing for an increased chance to catch more fish at once. But in this video, I'll show the more casual method for anyone who doesn't have those things. The fastest way to get there is to use the fairy code BLP. Otherwise, you can use the Zulrah Fight Pit Teleport or a Karamja Teleport. There are a few fishing spots, but the best one is to the east. This is because the fishing spots move less often here, and there are more spots. They're very AFK, so you just sit here fishing until you have a full inventory. When your inventory is full, use your hammer on the eels to crack them open. You can spam smash them, or you can just AFK it like I'm doing. When you open them, you get Tokol, a 1 out of 16 chance of getting Onyx Bolt Tips, and a 1 out of 12 chance of getting Lava Scale Shards. With the Tokol, you can buy things in the nearby shops for profit. The main thing is an onyx, though it's pretty expensive. Now I'll fish for an hour and show you the results. Okay, I'm back. I got 3k Tokol, 111 Lava Skill Shards, and 13 Onyx Bolt Tips this hour. I used up 242 bait, which is 968 GP. Here at the gem shop, an onyx cost 300k Tokol or 260k with Karamja gloves. Onyx Bolt Tips are only 1500 Tokol each, so I'll buy a couple just for this video. But if you save up for an onyx, you'll get more profit. Okay, I sold the rest of my loot and it came out to 161k. And counting the bait I bought, I profited 160k. Not bad for something really AFK. If you're more efficient and have Rada's Blessing and Karamja gloves, you can get even more. Here's the XP I got. At least Sacred Eels give you cooking XP, but Infernals aren't bad either. That's it for the video, I hope this helped. See you next time, friends.